No printing on this tape. I had this tape for extremely long time as well. Since 2012, so yeah.